more women are launching businesses than ever before, and more women are choosing to launch their businesses at a later stage in their lives. Many women choose to either pursue a corporate career early on in their lives or take care of their kids, and they get to that turning point of the big 4-0 and they start reevaluating everything about their lives, and in some cases they decide that entrepreneurship is really the way for them to go and for them to move forward in their lives. So being an entrepreneur at any stage of your life is quite the endeavor, but for a lot of the women who are over 40, they're dealing with a lot of things such as starting a business later on in life, taking care of kids, taking care of a lot of responsibilities. In some cases, these women are single moms. In some cases, they started with absolutely nothing, and in a few years, they were able to create some fairly impressive businesses. And I wanted to go in And I wanted to go out, should I say, and tap into the minds of some of the really successful women who were over 40 and understand what was their driving force in launching their businesses and really what kept them going. And I am so humbled by the number of women who decided to share their stories. And you'll be able to find all of those stories, all of those inspiring stories, right beneath this player. You're going to see women are absolutely crushing it.